want the Big Ten championship. We're going to win it as a team. They can throw out all those great backs and great quarterbacks and great defensive players throughout the country and in this conference. But there's going to be one team that's going to play solely as a team. No man is more important than the team. No coach is more important than the team. The team, the team, the team. And if we think that way, all of us, everything that you do, you take into consideration what effect does it have on my team. Because you can go into professional football, you go anywhere you want to play after you leave here. You will never play for a team again. You'll play for a contract, you'll play for this, you'll play for that, you'll play for everything except the team. Think what a great thing it is to be a part of something that is the team. We're going to win it. We're going to win the championship again because we're going to play as a team. Better than anybody else in this conference, we're going to play together as a team. We're going to believe in each other. We're not going to criticize each other. We're not going to talk about each other. We're going to encourage each other. And when we play as a team, when the old season is over, you and I know it's going to be Michigan again. Michigan.
A beautiful day to play football in our house. In our house. We fly around and play fast. You compete and have some fun. Hell, I hope you came here to be in this environment. Compete on every snap and have fun. Compete on every snap and have fun. And last, and most importantly, be physical. Be physical. They want to have a 7-on-7 drill. We want to make it a fist fight. Understand me? Clean, legal football. Nothing cheap, nothing dirty. Come on.
Now you better get your head out of your ass!